Beloved Jesus, 2023 Thanksgiving message, given to me early this morning, I'd like to read it to you. Dear hearts, be grateful for all that you are, all that you have, and all that you shall experience, for your gratitude will bless you. Protect what is essential and safeguard your future. Please overlook the faults of others, for your imperfections will then diminish. Focus on beauty, harmony, and joy, and all these and more shall come into view and into a new reality in your life. Respond to darkness with light, evil with good, and despair with hope. And what detracts from your own happiness will flee from your life. Unveil the positive in others and reveal the beauty within what may first appear sordid, and the divine inherent in all nature shall come to your aid and serve you every day of your life. Behold the best possibilities moving forward, and believe in the brightest of potential outcomes. For then the magic essences within life itself will spring into action to make them so. Hold fast to your goals. Expand your visionary reach and desire with all your heart that the world will be as wonderful as possible for all beings to experience. For your dreams are real, and your high ideals are coalescing more every moment to benefit God's universe with your creative spirit. The intensity of your constant faith, the marvel of your sacred beliefs, and the majesty of your acceptance of the goodness of God within the creation and the oversoul of humanity is the guiding light that dawns to bring relief and joy to every moment and love to all life everywhere. In causality, you create splendor, and in non-reactivity, you authenticate grace as a portal to perfection, which is opened in that moment, and a pathway to compassion, which is now visible to all who would walk in the light. Being honest is a key to resolving ancient conflicts, and being courteous a means of transitioning from war to peace. The little kindnesses you show create oceans of comforting breezes, and the gratitudes you express enjoin invisible helpers to serve the delectable light of freedom unto all. Resplendent is the graceful soul and the grateful heart who sing the praises of blessedness unto the Creator of life. And shining is the one whose wisdom is born of mercy through a mind wholly committed to forgiveness and harmony. The reality of the Shining Ones is a golden city of light where all who love are welcome and all who are charitable may enter with ease. Give and you shall receive. Attend to the Spirit and you shall live abundantly. Meet the needs of your brothers and sisters, and you shall live beyond want and lack within the grace of God. To transcend evil, breathe, smile, and emanate joy. To overcome darkness, feel and see a new light dawning within you. To nullify the naysayers who attempt to denigrate and control the innocent, sing to the archangels to wing their way unto the children of the sun to safeguard their souls. Verily I say unto you, kindness reigns in the kingdom of our Father, Mother, God, and compassion is the standard by which the Christly ones co-create the golden cities of the future. Let love guide your own ways and means, and allow the cherubim entree into your hearts thereby. May the joy of the Lord bless you this Thanksgiving, along with your beautiful families, every day of your lives. Thank you.